I'm Andrew Emerson, here to demonstrate the unique compatibility of our highly concentrated Super Phos 050 product when mixed with calcium. In traditional fertilizers, when phosphorus and calcium are mixed, they can precipitate and fall out of solution. The resulting calcium phosphate can clog drip emitters and damage sprayers. Our Super Phos product, made with microcarbon technology, will remain in solution. I'll demonstrate. For comparison purpose, I'm going to start with the same amount of can 17 liquid calcium in each of these beakers. Then in a 1-to-1 ratio, I'll add 1034-O, a standard phosphorus fertilizer, to the beaker on the left, and I'll add Super Phos 050 phosphorus product with microcarbon technology to the beaker on the right. Notice that solids are beginning to form the 1034-O beaker and the Super Phos beaker remains completely liquid. We'll set the timer for 15 minutes and periodically take photos to set up a time-lapse sequence. Here's what happens when 1034-O interacts with can 17 over a prolonged period. You can see the Super Phos beaker remains completely liquid. You can imagine what would happen if it formed inside an irrigation system. Here's a calcium phosphate deposit. If that happened in a tank or the soil, the nutrients would never reach the plants. Super Phos with microcarbon technology aids in phosphorus uptake in high pH or calcareous soils and can be tank mixed to improve availability of other phosphorus solutions. It resists tie-up with calcium or aluminum to remain water soluble and available to plant roots. Thank you.